6KOL, we've got a 30-minute commercial-free music sweep underway right now. Let me give you the letters once again in the flower plant game. Not now. No calls now, but I will in just a few minutes take phone calls. And the letters are E, as in Edward, and A, as in awful, okay? Just a few minutes, we'll take phone calls and let you guess the name of the plant or flower to win a beautiful bouquet of flowers from Kono. 86KONO. It's 10:27. This is Dawn Davis. Let's fly the family stone. Dance to the music is going off. KONO San Antonio, letting the good times roll. 86KONO. I wrote the song about me a long time ago. Back in 73, as a matter of fact. 10:34, time for us to have the flower plant game. And the way this works, I gave you a couple of letters earlier. Now I'm going to take five phone calls and see if you can guess the name of the flower or plant. And if you're the person with the correct answer, you will win a bouquet of flowers from Kono and Kelly Scherer, San Antonio's largest florist. 470-KONO, call now. KONO, you're caller number one. I need the name of the plant or flower, please.
Geranium.
Say it again, please.
Geranium.
Geranium?
Uh-huh.
No, I'm sorry. That's wrong. Kono, you're caller two. I need the name of the plant or flower again. Kono, you're caller two. I need the name of the plant or flower, please.
Azalea?
Azalea?
Uh-huh.
No, I'm sorry. That's wrong. Kono, you're caller three. I need the name of the plant or flower.
Chrysanthemum?
No, I'm sorry. That's incorrect. Kono, you're caller four. I need the name of the plant or flower, please.
Mr. Lily?
Mr. Lily is wrong. Kono, I need the name of the plant or flower.
Yes,
a daisy. And a daisy is incorrect. So, what we're going to do is to give you some more letters in just a few minutes, and we'll take five more calls, but not right now, just a few minutes. Again, the two letters I've already given you, E as in Edward, and A as in awful. I'll give you some more letters in just a few minutes here at 86KONO. It's 10:37. Let's take a look at the Kono satellite forecast. Partly cloudy and mild, high of 78. For tonight, a 30% chance of showers, low of 50. Tomorrow, decreasing clouds with a high of 75. Kono color radar is showing no precipitation right now, and this temperature of 65 degrees. Are you ready for it this weekend? All weekend long, it's a request weekend here at 86KONO. And what we're going to do is to use your request to help tabulate our top 860 countdown. So, boy, it should be an exciting weekend. Get those requests coming in starting at 3 o'clock and all weekend long here at 86KONO.
Look for an all-new Viva and first in quality, the one to read.
It's the gigantic your choice sale at Chaparral Chrysler Plymouth Dodge in beautiful downtown Burnie. America's truly affordable luxury cars are in. That's right, 86 Chrysler New Yorkers of Fifth Avenue is your choice, starting as low as $13,995 with 9.9 fixed APR financing. 86 Chargers or Turismos, your choice $69.95. 86 Diplomats or Grand Furies, your choice $10,995. 86 Aries or Reliance, your choice only $89.95. 86 Omnis or Horizons, your choice $63.95 with an incredible 7.5 APR financing. 86 Daytonas or Lasers, your choice $79.95. 86 LeBaron GTS starting as low as $99.95. Chaparral has 86 Ram Chargers for only $10,995. 86 D100, $74.95 with over 30 models in stock. 86 Dodge D50s, $59.95 with 7.9 APR. 10% down up to 60 months financing, 9.9 APR up to a $1,000 cash rebate. Chaparral has over 400 units in stock or in transit. Take the short trip and save big bucks at Chaparral Chrysler Plymouth Dodge in beautiful downtown Burnie. Your number one dealer in the Hill Country, Chaparral Chrysler Plymouth Dodge.
Join Kono's Lee Woods this Saturday at Chaparral Chrysler Plymouth Dodge in downtown Burnie.
Hi, my name is Gloria, and I'm from the Humane Society. This week's Kono canine is an adorable male black and tan shepherd mixed pup who is 2 months old. His name is Skipper, and he's a very curious puppy who needs a good home. For more information, please call the Humane Society at 226-7461. It's great to know that Kono cares.
86KONO Ski Trivia Questions give you a real challenge. Ski Trivia Question coming up this half hour, but I was not going to give you the answer. Well, as a true politician, I am not...
I'll give them the answer. Super Coop gives the answers. If you...
All right.
I don't care what the question is, but here's the answer.
All right, I told you I wasn't, but this is such a hard question, I'm going to let the Super Coop give you the
and
answer.
If you can spell this without any errors, you'll be a contestant. The answer is Killington Gondola, Killington, Vermont.
All right. You do a pretty good job. You ever thought about doing time and temperature out of the
No, I haven't tried that yet. Killington Gondola.
So if
Killington,
you feel like you just can't get the ski trivia questions correctly, keep it tuned to Kono. We might even give you the answer. Having fun with San Antonio, 86 KONO, your one and only station.
M86 KONO, all oldies, all the time.
86 KONO, it's 1048. This is Norm Davis getting ready for a great request weekend at Kono. You know, we're getting ready to count down the top 860 hits of all time, and your request this weekend will be used to help tabulate that countdown, so be sure you give us a call and request your favorite songs. Right now it's 68 degrees. Let's take a look at the Kono satellite forecast. Brightly cloudy, mild, high of 78. Then for tonight, a 30% chance of showers, down to 50. Tomorrow, decreasing clouds, high of 75. Kono color radar showing no precipitation in South Texas. Join Kono's Lee Woods Saturday, tomorrow, at Chaparral Chrysler Plymouth Dodge in downtown Bernie for the Your Choice sale from 10 until 6. He'll have all kinds of great prizes for Kono listeners, including rear window stickers, so stop by.
Late at night when you're all snug in your bed.
Sweet. There's just not room for the both of us in this bed, George. I'm leaving.
Come to Foley's two-day king-size sale. You'll find everything you need for super-sized sleeping this Saturday and Sunday only at Foley's, of course.
K-O-N-O. Good morning to you. It's 10:53. This is Norm Davis, and out and about in the Kono Vano is our own George O. Super Cooper and Lee O. Woods.
You better believe it, old Norman Davis.
George,
now listen, we're on our way to Channel Plaza in the Kono Vano. We have some of those good Kono bumper stickers with us, and we want you to come and get one. We should be out there in 7 or 8 minutes. We'll invite you to come on out and pick up one. They're absolutely free, of course, but they're going to be very valuable a little later on, so you might as well come and get one. We'll be out on the Austin Highway, Terrell Plaza Shopping Center, in just a few minutes. You can look for the Kono Vano on your way out. Follow us out here if you see us, or better yet, come on out and visit with us for a little while.
And
even in about 8 minutes, Norm, and all of our Kono listeners, come see us out at Terrell Plaza Shopping Center.
All right, George, might mention one more. I know it's hard to hear me because you're on the road still, but if they don't spot the van, just look for someone dressed in green. Lee Woods is dressed completely in green today.
That's right, he sure is. He's dressed in green for St. Patrick's Day, and of course, KONO's the official Texas Irish Festival station. And if you didn't lose us as we went under the overpass here, we'll be looking for you this weekend, too, down at the Artisan River Theater.
All right, sounds good. Thank you, George Cooper and Lee Woods, on their way right now in the KONO Vandals. So be sure to listen. Good morning, KONO. Your one and only station.